rock. He's good. Dead center. Dead center.
guys wearing a shirt blue there, pretty quick.
That tire's in a big hole. It's like a volcano. There's one by the entrance too.
Got a cooler on this one, so it's a dedicated trail rig. You can tell because of it. It's an important distinction.
Oh, oh! All right, let's see it. I don't know. I think there's too big of a ledge right here to get out.
No.
I think.
Oh, yeah.
Good leg!
We could just carry it out.
Extractor.
I think
he rolled over.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How did that do that?
Oh. Yeah.
How did that do that?
Oh. There you go. That looks slightly better. Yeah. Good. Deering start coming up. Watch this cone.
Farther forward and before you reverse. Oh, careful, dude.
Yeah, man.
Oh,
let's see the
Vincent, we bring Vince.
Oh, yeah, it tackled the front of it. I'm on the wrong side. Someone's got a phone up over there.
Two is down there. You got to come up here. You might still get that. Okay, good. Come forward.
Nice.
Okay. Keep going
on that yellow one. Straight through. Start coming forward straight now. You're actually in pretty good spot.
That's alright, just leave it right there.
You're looking good. You got a foot. Front tire has passed. You're good.
I'm on the wrong side. Someone's got a phone up over there.
Two is down there. You got to come up here. You might still get that. Okay, good. Come forward.
Nice.
Okay. Keep going on that yellow one. Straight through. Start coming forward straight now. You're actually in pretty good spot.
That's alright, just leave it right there.
You're looking good. You got a foot. Front tire has passed. You're good.
No. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking too. That tire's in the air, but it doesn't mean anything. Look at that. Oh no, he binds that rear end, will drop in.
45 seconds.
He's gonna be hauling ass.
All right, you guys watch out. Out of the way.
Hard that way.
tire in the air pretty good.
No.
That's what I was just thinking too, is that tire's in the air, but it doesn't mean anything.
Look at that.
Oh no, if he binds that rear end, he'll drop in.
45 seconds.
He's gonna be hauling ass.
Alright, you guys watch out. Out of the way. Tires in the air.
Thomas Meiser lifting a wheel on that rock surface chassis. Kind of dig those. They're buggies he built down in Caroline out there. They got a little facility. Plenty of room to build chassis, and they just sit there and weld them up all day. That one was designed around a Toyota drivetrain. It's meant to be kind of a lightweight, affordable rock frog. And to take a look at it, it's pretty cool. Pretty nimble little rig. Start to see more of them on the trail.
Ooh-wee. I got a video!
As long as someone got it, right?
Woo! I got a video!
As long as someone got it, right?
Woo! Hey, you know how much it weighs? Hey, you know how much it weighs?
Thank you.
to take that cone.
Make the back worth it. All the way. Oh, it's short. You got it. All right, keep going. All right, keep going.
I can make it up the rest. I can make it up the rest.
Fellow, hey, Tacoma.
Yeah.
Hey, I just want to announce that we're going to do, after the rock crawl, we're going to do some tote mini bike racing, lawnmower racing, and then UTV and buggies. So anybody that wants to race, go see Shelly.
All right. We're
going to
have a little rock race and UTV.
Oh, yeah.
All right. That'll be cool. I don't know if we're going to run one or not.
Yep. We've got a couple people that want to run and, hey, Tacoma.
Yeah.
Hey, I just want to announce that we're going to do, after the rock crawl, we're going to do some tote mini bike racing, lawnmower racing, and then UTV and buggies. So anybody that wants to race, go see Shelly.
All right. We're
going
to have a little rock race and UTV.
Oh, yeah.
All right. That'll be cool. I don't know if we're going to run one or not.
Yep. We've got a couple people that want to run and,
nobody can see nothing. Here comes Murph. He's going for the top.
Cut him in the corner.
Right behind. Our boy Murph.
This
Oh, my God.